the humidity is back, right?
Yeah.
We had one day where it was just like,
that's it.
Oh, it felt like fall. It's fall on the way. No. Back to the humidity and tracking some very tropical showers right now. As we step outside, we continue to look at First Alert Doppler radar. One more day of these heavy showers, and then I think the trend will start to be better as we take it through the end of the week. So let's start you off with a couple of looks. Right now, not too bad. Downtown West Palm, Northbridge Center, looking at partly cloudy skies and a gorgeous shot right now as we take a look on the right-hand side. This is a look at Delray Beach. We're also looking at partly cloudy skies and a few light showers as we move out towards South County. You can see First Alert Doppler radar showing a bigger batch of some heavier showers right now. This is Boynton Beach, right along Boynton Beach Boulevard, right along Military Trail. You can see, again, a batch of some heavier showers. You're getting these reds and the orange showing some very heavy rain. This is tracking towards the north and west at around 10 to 15 miles per hour. So future tracking towards Wellington, you have 18 minutes before this rain moves closer, and Royal Palm Beach, 33 minutes before this batch of rain moves a little closer towards your area. We go up towards North Palm Beach, Martin County. We had some heavier showers sitting across the central portion of Martin County earlier, about 10 to 15 minutes ago, but you can see that has diminished just a little bit, and all we're tracking is one lone shower that is sitting right along Highway 70, but you can see a future track of some light showers moving in towards Port St. Lucie in about 10 minutes. So as temperatures are concerned, again, when we're seeing the rain, it's a little bit cooler. When we're not, things really heating up. But everywhere across the coastal sections, we have 85 right now in Vero Beach, 86 at Port St. Lucie, currently 87 in West Palm Beach. But we still have a lot of moisture out there. So when we factor in the humidity, it feels a lot muggier outside. So here's our low pressure system finally getting out of the picture. That's why we are looking for drier days ahead as we head through Thursday into the weekend. But we're keeping a really close eye on this tropical wave that is running off the coast of Africa. Here's a look at one of our models and what it's depicting as we head through. Here's Friday. You can see the timetable right here as we head through Saturday, kind of depicting a little tropical wave, maybe something stronger developing as we head through Monday. Of course, this is a couple of days away. We have to keep an eye on anything that develops off the African coast, so we'll keep a close eye on this because one of the models is hinting at the fact that we could be seeing our next named storm as we head through the later part of the weekend, which would be Gabrielle, that is, and as we start early next work week. High temperatures today, about 89 to 90 degrees, so another hot and humid day. Next 7 days to show better weather, especially as we head through the weekend. High temperatures right around 90 degrees, and you can see fewer rain chances. We go from 40% today to 20% for the weekend, so nice looking beach days ahead.
It sure is.